Got a little nibble here. Fish out. Oh yeah, he swallowed this one. No, he didn't. There we go. Good morning, everybody. Back out here at Eastwood. Not really even a pound. But it's an awfully foggy morning out here. As y'all can see. First one of the morning.
You know how we do?
Ooh.
He's up to fighting.
A little feisty bass.
Big
ass. God damn, that's a big ass bass. Land that. Yeah. Land that. Yeah.
Sure.
That's a nice ass bass. You heard me.
Miss Dakota, right here.
You heard me.
We out here in Eastwood. Looking for a late night bite. I got him on that, I think it was a Zoom. It's a little ball.
Just a big old ball. Never mean any harm.
Right here, that's my guiding one. Just that little ball. That's a good one. Solid 3.
Over.
He put up a fight too, right?
Good morning. At the Mad River this morning. Little jerkbait smallmouth. See if we can get him unhooked here without throwing everything in me. Yep. Let me get him unhooked, folks. Finally got him unhooked. Just a little dink. But not bad for this morning. Like a saw guy. Good morning, everybody. At the Mad River. First saw guy of the season. Sniffed that one. Damn, right in his nose. Come here. Get out of there. Stand by, folks, while I get this hook out. Nice little saw guy. Probably about a pound and a half. Okay, let's let him back. Jumped right out of my hand. Fish on. Oh yeah, jump, baby. Nice little smallmouth. That jerk bait's working. Please don't throw them hooks at me. About 2 pounds. I didn't bring my bag down with me today. Jerkbait. One saw guy, one smallmouth so far. Not a bad morning. Let's set her back. Little dink. Ah, jerkbait's almost as big as he is. Swing it out. Don't know his way out of them rocks. A little tap there. There he goes. Probably a dink. I don't know if he's on there or not. I think he is.
Yeah.
Fish on. Oh yeah. As you can see, I changed locations. I'm back at Eastwood right now. What a tag, bud! that rubber worm? That was on that watermelon seed trick worm. Let's put him back. Oh, hold on, buddy. All right, there you go. Good morning, everybody. Back down here at the Mad River. Love this early morning jerk bait action. Nice little color to him. Not even a pound. Let's put him back. Go out and get another one. Throwing this jerk bait along these weeds, along the bank here. First one in the morning. Another hookup. This one feels like a little better one. Saw guy. There's a second saw guy for the season. Both on jerk baits. If I can get the hooks out of him now. Stand by, folks. Let me get the hooks out of this thing. Let's throw this little bastard back. There you go, Dave. Well, I changed places again. Back over here at Eastwood. Caught a couple down at the river. Let's see how many I can catch here before I go home. Jerkbait action again this morning. Man, I'm loving this fall jerkbait action. These hooks are just hard to get out sometimes without another one sticking in him. There we go. About a pound. Let's go see if we can catch another one. Yeah, we'll swim back up on the bank. Come on, baby. Come here. Oh, yeah. Nice little smallie. If I can get back up here on the hill without breaking an ankle. Hoo-wee! Come here. Don't you throw them hooks at me. Oh yeah. Nice little smallmouth. Look like he's been fighting. His belly's kind of scarred up and bleeding. Stand by, let me get these hooks out of him. I got him unhooked. Only about a pound. Jerkbait action again down here at the Mad River. Let me let him go.